doesn't need his name up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him. But fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, now the picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verses. Dude is the truth, now everybody giving them guest spots. His stocks through the roof, I heard him fucking with that stock.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire. And Mike got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cock. The type women wanna be within rappers, hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat. Top.
He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it given that Bertha doesn't stand for an act for him? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time, before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous, without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power.
First things first, it's time to shake ground in the eighth round. Box battle will break down. For the beak in the rhyme tone, jump in the cyclone. S-C-Y-L-E-S, yes I know. The rap beam backseat, pack red beam, put them up. You pluck the red seed, off the wall, spitting the gorilla tag team. What's up now, duck down, stuck, they can't breathe.
Yo, you know the routine, the team in effect, please don't step. You wanna be one of my pet peeves, huh? The more beef, the better. Sounds strange, you all wanna creep together, okay. With a cheesy sweater, why not? We got so much street credit, the rookie police let us. Now that's foolish, cause we don't act sweet. Cause I can run 10 laps in a track.
Keep it moving, it's on now. Making it bump loud, shaking the bump loud. Breaking the bump style, faking the bump out. Dog, watch the bump, what now? Watch your battleship get sunk down. Click, click, pow, nah, nah, down. What? Just what I thought was up now. Click, click, pow, nah, nah, down. What? Just what I thought was up now.
Never give in, stallion. Let the limbs on whether you want it to end. Dirty McGinn, I burn them again. 05, serving them sins. A 30 of friends get knocked out, turning the wind. Hopped out, what you want? Take a look at my grin. I'm a fish, you can tell by the flippers of fins.
Come on, yo, I got a rock style. Fitted the offspring and show rhythm with the distorted guitar string. Who am I? Rushing with leg, Kumatai. Pushing it back, how they make for back in July. Area 5-1, stereo vibe, gun live. Here we go, SOB, drop song. For the kids in the hall with the new black tape. Blast from propane, who's a Boondock Saints, so get up, and let the sound hit ya. Snap this audio style picture.
Keep it moving, it's on now. Making it bump loud, shaking the bump loud. Breaking the bump style, faking the bump pow. Duck, watch the bump, what now? Watch your battleship get sunk down. Click, click, pow, nah, nah, down. What? Just what I thought was up now. Click, click, pow, nah, nah, down. What? Just what I thought was up now.
belly up on a shellfish. Shit in Indian style, playing the fell blitz. Drilling your brain like grabbing video games. Fill it with whichever the styles is getting into your veins.
Yo, what kind of stuff is he drawing?
Really a style, really he yawn. Come on, punk, shove off. You really gotta be gone. Ripped out of your brain, tripped over your lip. Your distance, that's OB gang. What's with this? Chilling, eating kibbles and bits. I ran up street, dog in the globe, I can't fix. Get it? I'm sick with it when I spit the venom in it. Drips up in a minute, gets the women in a quick dilemma. We can settle it now, and I don't know who did it, but they said it was Styles. What's up now?
Run.